My name is Coletta Coles, better known as Mickey Coles. I'm a nurse and RN, and I was a runner. And the minute I went off the path, the road was all dug up because they were doing some construction. Well, that's when I tripped. It was unbelievable, the pain to me. It essentially incapacitated me. I couldn't even get dressed by myself. I really couldn't shower by myself. I couldn't. It affected me tremendously. It affected my whole life. By the time I was finished with the surgery, they realized that I had nerve damage. They told me to get used to what I had because they felt that the damage could be permanent. I heard about Dr. Elkwood through a couple of different routes. Dr. Elkwood is unique, I have to say that. His confidence was beyond that, the normal surgeons, I think, because he really felt strongly that he could help me. And I know surgeons. I was in the OR for 15 years. And one of the things I loved about what he said to me was, I'm not going to hurt you. He said, I'm not going to make you any worse, but I could help you. He gave me what nobody else gave me, was hope. And he said, I'm definitely going to be operating on you, but I don't know when. You know. And he said, I'm definitely going to be doing something because I know I can help you, but not right away. Because we have to give it time. We have to give it at least 8-9 months. But he said the therapy is what is going to tell us what you're going to get back. I felt such a burden off of my shoulders that, okay, I don't have to get used to this. It was about an hour and a half surgery. Slowly, things started to change. I started to feel the hand, these three fingers became much more functional. I could grasp things, that I could hold on to things I was holding, and since my arm was a little bit better, I could hold a hairdryer. I could do doorknobs again. It seems very small, but when you're living it, it just means so much more. A couple of weeks ago, I had a very big breakthrough. I was doing my usual, which is trying to type, and all of a sudden, I realized I had two full lines without one mistake. Now, I haven't done that, I can't tell you. I got so excited. My friends and stuff will say, you weren't able to do that before, and I love that. I love hearing how I've improved.